there's somebody who wants a hunting sword. I would imagine it would be... Really? Oh, it's Nep-Nep. Ho ho! Two-handed sword, sold in certain shops, an easy-to-use weapon of choice among fans. Wow! Wow!
Nice! Look at that!
That's pretty badass. I like. Wow, does that mean that I can actually hit enemies and sneak attack them from a lot farther away? Big online, 4x received. What the hell's a big online?
Let your guard down,
I think so. I think I can get to them quite a bit further away. Nah, not gonna use demon flames. Holy shit! My range of attack is so much better. Nice. I can get you. I think I can take down this Mus Clyde with not too much trouble, actually. Well, you're throwing the heels back and forth, are you? That's not gonna do you very good for very long.
Your shot. So, who wants to get beaten first? Out of my way. Weak. Gonna beat
ya. Yeah. Made a mistake by just staying alive. You know that.
That's my power.
God damn, this sword kicks ass. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, I'll have to come through here later and try to search for that hidden object, because using this is way too annoying.
Let's get this over.
I'm kind of surprised I actually managed to hit them from that distance. There's a couple of them, hey? Like the Naruto running. Get the weeb headbands out. Mind you, this is kind of the game to, Oh, actually, this seems like an idea. So... I can only choose one, huh? That's a damn shame. I was hoping that I could hit multiple targets at a time. That? Oh, yeah, I can hit multiple targets at a time. What the fuck am I talking about? That's strange. The way it was reading, it didn't seem like I'd be able to hit them. Nice. In two turns, just womping dudes. Wampa. Whoop. Where are you, Space Invader? No, don't touch me. Fuck you. Now I've used up almost all my SP, my special points. Damn it. Come on. Just a little bit. A little bit. Come. You can. No. Come on. I have the largest goddamn hitbox in the world, yet I can't adjust it. Just that fragment to... There we go. I guess I can hold it while I'm pushing on the edge of that. And kind of cheese it into the position I want. Jesus, Compa isn't even getting a chance to get an attack in on a couple of these rounds. It's just fucking enemy after enemy. Oh, wait, what is that? So I came from up there, crossing across here, and then... There's an event just off to the right over there. So, well, no, range of the sword wasn't that good. Oh, I guess it's just regular encounter. It's not a... Interesting. Alright, take you... No, don't. No, I can't afford Demon Flame. Damn it.
Prepare yourself. I got you.
Yeah, that's good enough.
That was easy. Wait.
Fucking took out two of them. Nice. Really? I guess I'll defend.
That didn't hurt. Where's the patient?
Yeah. You're not convincing with your claim. That didn't hurt! I imagine it kind of did hurt.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. I'll leave this one for... Oh. Nep-Nep.
Got it.
How close am I to... Oh, leveling up. I guess I could have used those special points. Level 7? Alright. I guess she's 50 XP above what Compa was because Compa didn't participate in that first boss encounter. Not too much random stuff laying around in this instance. Eat shit, Super Otaku! Damn. Wish I would have leveled up there. Just so I'd have the special points to fucking whoop these dudes. Going to have Ms. Clyde. See if I can... almost beat the shit out of her. Can I get... Yes. Wow, rock the shit out of Super Otaku. Okay, might as well use my SP on... Damn it! I thought that was on, if. But apparently not. Actually, can I... Nope. No, can't use that. Damn! I made a mistake.
Do you want your shots?
So that means if is not going to get any XP for this battle. That's bullshit. SP skills? No? Oh. I want to... Ah, there we go. Item. Healing grass restores... No, I need to... Revive? Do I have a revive? Causes, increases AGI, restores, no. Oh yeah, there we go.
It's time for your medicine.
There's the revive. You know, she wouldn't have went down if I, didn't mess up and heal the wrong person in that. Alright, Compa. Let's end this shit. Good thing I have some revives on me. Jesus. Nah, I guess I don't need to heal you now. You were so close. Newest party member and I shit the bed on healing her. Oops. My bad. Space Invader. Damn it! Jumped into it again. Alright, Blinky, Inky, and Dot. I can hit all three of them. That is awesome. I love this sword so much. I need to find a better weapon for Compa. Just so she can start whooping ass, too. Hibiscon. Almost makes me feel as though I should be able to equip a... better headbands to some of the girls. System. Oh, I can't save unless I hit a save point in the dungeon, hey? I'm kind of surprised I didn't run across a crystal that allowed me to save at some point, but, well, I guess we're going to enter into this event and we should be fine. Hey, Iffy, I picked this up, but... It looks like a disc, Nep. Where'd you pick that up from? Wait, I noticed just now, but is... Nep, me? You named me Iffy, so why not? Going back, where'd you get that disc from? I don't know, I was hanging around the wall over there. Hanging on the wall? This disc? You're not pulling my leg, are you? What? Iffy, if you don't believe me after all that we've been through, what?
You're so horrible, not believing in Nep-Nep?
I know your name makes you question everything, but show me some love here.
That's not what my name means. Besides, we only met a short while ago.
Iffy?
Okay, I got it. I believe you.
Now that's my Iffy. Iffy has got to mean I feel for you. That's love.
How about we call you Al instead? It's Japanese for love.
Why not spell it in lowercase like AI? It's cuter, too.
Well, hold your horses, both of you. You're running way off track.
Aw, Iffy, are you blushing or are you blushing?
Nani?
Wait, the disc, it's shining.
What's going on, Iffy? How should I know? I've never seen anything like this before, either.
Now we can figure out what the hell these discs are for, these abilities, or is it unlocking some sort of new monster?
A monster? It came from the disc!
What a horrible monster!
Can I get you two? No. Alright, actually, you know what? Screw it. SP skill. Demon the Flames! Fuck, did I just...
That was easy.
Damn, Iffy! You just wrecked everybody in one attack!
That was a surprise. You should have told me that monsters came from discs. How should I have known? No one knows where the monsters come from. Iffy? What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
Neko?
So this is where the monsters come from. This is amazing!
Sugoi!
Yessie! I think this is a super discovery!
Super!
My guardian, but I didn't expect to meet you here, Neptune.
Uh-oh.
Who's there? What's with that old...
Is it,
dramatic laugh?
Is it last station? Who the
old?
Fuck are you?
People as you
okay.
Try. You've not changed a bit.
Interesting.
Is this a friend of yours?
I haven't seen her before.
I don't know any old lady wearing this much goth
wow.
makeup.
Wow.
That's good to hear. I was about to doubt your choice of people. Yeah, if you were friends with her, I would have put in my resignation.
You've only been part of the team for like 15 minutes.
So, who are you, Mrs.?
Mrs.
How dare you? Saying what you want in front of me, I'll get rid of you all.
I'll destroy you all.
Look what you've done, Nep. Now you made the lady mad.
Mm. Yep, drinking is not my thing.
Wait, it's my fault?
You're gonna raise her blood pressure by doing that, Nep. Don't do that. Wait, are we, we pulling off HDD, or... Wow! Holy shit! She just beat the shit out of Kampa! Like, real bad beat the shit out of Kampa! Yeah, might as well hit you hard with Demon Flames. It's pretty fucking mean.
No. My
turn.
Okay... I think we're supposed to lose this fight, because I... Yeah, I'm missing with all of my attacks. We need to compass detox. Category, I'll cure one ally from poison. Let's heal ourselves up. I think this is one of those battles where you're intended to lose. Yeah, whatever hits I'm getting in, I'm not doing any damage whatsoever. Well,
my turn.
I might as well hit you with my cross combo again.
Judge me by my love.
And then when we lose, I don't know.
Die.
Interesting. Boom, KO'd her ass instantly. You know what? I'm not going to use a revive just in case. That or we run away. Seems like an idea. That doesn't appear to be an option, is it? Actually... Let's go a hard drive Divinity, if that's going to be the case. Now, is she going to want my ass now, or?
Cross combo.
I'll slice you in half.
Oh, okay. I finally did some damage. I see. I'm just going to do this one more time. I guess I wasted a... Well, let's see. Were we supposed to fail? Yeah, I think that was the case. At least I managed to do a little bit of damage on her. Hey, Hey, this lady is too strong for being an early stage boss. I call cheat. Vac-ban. Vac-ban.
The damage that's popped up against us was too large. Looks like you can't even judge a book by its cover.
You're all scum to me. Go ahead, cry, and weep like losers you are. Now then, the key fragment. I'll have that back now.
No fair. Me and Compa went through a lot to just get that. Give it back.
Silence!
Ouch!
Nip, nip!
Now, time has finally come. I'll take your power, Neptune. Ha 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 ha! Finally, the first step to my,
oh, wait. Is that her talking? Is she still question marks? Did we never get a name off her? Whatever.
Finally, the first step to my, ambition has finally begun.
Nip, nip, look out!
What? The hell?
Yeah!
Compa, no!
What?
Compa, are you okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
How dare you get in my way of Nep Nep?
Oh, she jumped in front of her.
Huh? Nep Nep?
Wait, what? Wait a sec. Once more, I'll make Nep Nep's power my own.
It's the bad guy calling Neptunia Nep Nep as well.
Is that what's happening?
What? Nani?
Hey, you! Stop running around and just get hit!
She sounds like Compa, Nep. She's trying to absorb your power. No problem. I'm good at shooting games. I'll just have to barrel roll.
Oh my god.
It's that girl's fault.
Nep, Compa, it looks like she's taking Compa's power. Now is our chance.
Damn it!
Hey, you! We're even now. There we go.
I won't let this chance and you get away.
Wait, so I've not used all my SP now that I can hit, or... Okay, everything's restored. Excellent. So, can I... Yeah, I'll try Demon Flames again. Maybe I might be able to hit her. Yes, now I'm doing damage. 337, not bad at all. Hit you with the cross combo. Wow, that does a fuck a lot better now. 2,000 damage. And, yeah, let's use the SP on Nep-Nep here. Heal up Neptunia, and hopefully she can be the damage sponge in this case. I use my Demon Flames again.
Not bad. Not bad.
2,500 off that, hey? Not bad. I guess I'll get him with one attack I can. Stabby, stabby. Oh, guard break. Excellent. Yeah. Hit you with this again, and he's gonna fucking hurt you pretty good with your guard broken. Yeah, look at that. 5,000 damage? Wow, you got a lot of HP. Holy shit, Compa. You need to move, girl. Wait. EXE drive? No, still have nothing on that. Rush down, power hit, and guard break. And wow, how much of this cross combo can I fucking hit her with? Might as well use that all the time if I'm managing about 5 grand each. Oh, right. No, is her guard still broken? And I'll SP skill myself. Heal up. Excellent.
Die. That didn't hurt.
It didn't hurt.
Right. Not bad. Right. My turn.
And yeah, just keep smashing her with cross combo. About 5 grand, not bad. Don't wanna. Yeah, I'll just heal up. If So I think I do have a couple. No?
Is that it?
Compo down? Bullshit! God damn it. Item.
How's this? Who wants to take me on?
I've wasted, I guess I didn't need to use up that life fragment. If I were, probably attacked with Compa. No, Compa wouldn't be. Oh, she might have been able to take her down than that.
This is impossible!
Damn, that was a good fight, and only 200 XP, eh? Shit.
I'll take that.
Ah, Neptune!
I have to ask you, but do you know me?
Of course I do. I know you like the palm of my hand.
Then tell me, who am I?
I don't know why I'm going with the badass voice on Neptune. I just can't do all of them for Sato.
What are you talking about? Are you dizzy or something?
Nip-Nip lost her memory. If you don't know anything about Nip-Nip, can you tell us? If you know anything.
Ha-ha-ha.
You, Neptune, you lose your memory. This is golden. I was worried when I lost sight of you, but I see that luck is on my side. I'll let you hold on to that key fragment for now. Until next time.
Wait. She's gone.
She got away. Who was that? It seems like she was going after you, Nep.
I don't know. If only I could speak with Histi.
Histoire? Nep, Nep. Well, before we think further, let's figure this out first.
You mean the disc that monsters came from?
For the time being, yeah.
Huh?
Well, we've done what we could here. How about we head out and to take a rest?
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds good. What we got here?
New.
Miss Manuel. Oh, and here. This is an HDD for you to create plans.
Hello? Memory increase. 64 megabytes obtained. Fucking A. Very nice.
Spelunker. This is a plan for a new dungeon. I'm a brave Spelunker. I'm looking for all the world's dangerous dungeons.
Thank you, brave Spelunker. Adds dungeon Zeka Ruins number 1 obtained.
Cool. Anybody else have anything else around here for us?
Yes. Who are you?
Looks like it's Neptune. Looks like this Neptune lost her memory.
Well, thank you. That absolutely helps nothing. Oh shit.
I couldn't have imagined the monsters coming from the disc. Yeah, but now the monsters won't be coming out anymore. If we beat all the other monsters, everything will be back to normal again. About the disc, how about we call it the enemy disc? Enemy disc? As long as these are around, we're going to keep getting monsters. That's not good.
Don't worry, Compa. We'll plan against the monsters with what we know now.
Pudding after work really hits the spot. You got more, Compa?
What's the matter? Why so serious?
Are you kidding me? Iffy, Nep-Nep gets tired after she changes, so can you let it go?
If you say so, Compa.
If you say so, Compa, I'll let it go this time. Going back on subject, I'm more interested in that lady. Who was she? It looked like she was collecting the key fragments.
If that's the case, then we better act quick before she gets them.
Yes, let's get ready and go right away.
Iffy, want to come with me and Compa to look for the fragments? Do you want to come on our fun adventure? We can have fun together, and it'll be safe, too.
Sure, why not?
Really? Yay!
Are you sure, Iffy?
Not like I have any agenda, so I might as well tag along for the ride.
If not, I'm not sure leaving both of you alone is a good idea anyway.
That'll start a new event, but I want to plans. Zeka Ruins. Dogu jellies, I have more than enough. So that deals with that. Those are taken care of. Rabbit ribbon. Set those plans. I just spent all my rabbit ribbons, I guess. Oh, I need to... Now that I have the accessory, do I need to buy a rabbit ribbon to... Nope, that's not what I want to do. To that, and then purple pigment. Do I need to gather those from kicking the shit out of enemies? I'm not too sure. Shironeko cat, or Shironeko ears? White pigment, red seed, boxer souls. Nothing else I can do for now unless I imagine I'll be able to find a bunch of that stuff later. Cool. Some plans, quests, active quests. Done. So, the Dogus and the Tulips, which means I... Wait, Zekka Ruins? Oh, okay. I didn't know I could just... I thought that would be a kind of a new re-thing of the Monster Cave. But it appears I don't know what I'm talking about there. I'm going to run through here again. Kick the shit out of a couple of Dogus. Just need to take down 5 of them, I believe. Which shouldn't take very long, considering how fucking tough I am now. Actually, you know what? Demon Flames. Just fucking wipe out these Dogus instantly. So, that's 3. Just need to take down 2 more Dogus, and, let's see, how many is this? Yep, these are going to be the last 2 Dogus. Just going to Demon Flames all these guys again. And then 3 more Tulips that need to go down. Dogu damage completer. And pick up these boxer souls while I'm at it. Should be a tulip over that ridge there. Oh, there's one right there. Excellent.
Leave it to me.
Just 1, you say? Alright, well. Can't use my SP skill anymore because I've used that shit all up. Okay. Fucking just wiped them out. Love it.
Do you want your shots?
Stebby.
It's time for your medicine.
Syringe. Kind of surprised that I, didn't manage to take that. Oh, wait. No, she did take down that Dogu. Excellent. So, that would be 3 tulips down. Just need to wipe out. Yeah, that one there should have, hopefully, the last 2 that I need. Got that herb. Might have to get a couple more revives, because, Jesus, went down like a punk bitch. Damn it. Shit. Excellent. Yeah!
That was easy. I can't wait. Here I go.
Stabby, stabby. Yeah, I'll have to swing by the store, see if I can get a better weapon for Kampa here. What the hell? Harvest shift. I don't know what the hell that means. No, don't want to take on the boxers. Actually, while I'm here, save my shit, just in case. Anything to pick up there? Get away from me, boxer! Don't touch me! And this will be the last tulip that I need to beat the shit out of, so... Present complete. What the hell does that mean? Actually, that was bad strategy. I should have took out the Dogu with If, and then dealt with every... Well, let Nep-Nep take out the Tulip in the Mandogu? Yeah. Victory! Excellent. So, picked up everything there. Picked up... Wait, is there... Shit, there's one right by the Mandogu. I think I can get it. Without being forced into a fight, white pigment. White pigment? I needed that for something, didn't I? either way. Alright. Completed all those tasks, so... get away from me! Fuck off! Yes. Very nice. So, cash this shit in, and, go back to the... town. Now, that's an event. What can I take care of in the plans section with what I just finished up there? Practically, literally nothing. Yeah, white pigment I think was, the only thing I really have in stock. Low-grade ribbon. Quests. So, done. Excellent. Well, let's head back into town. Ah, there we go. No, I don't want to go to the shop. I thought since it was a new event that it would, foreign quest. Quest to clearer. Healing grass. Some plump doggoos. Good way of making money. I'll give it that. 500 credits a pop. Not bad. And 1,000 credits for that. Alright. Accept quests. An inherited spirit. Wait, did I... But I've already finished all these. Oh, the check marks. Wasn't paying attention. My bad. Nono Shampuru. Life fragment, 500 credits. Wait. Shampuru lover. Quest detail. Shampurus are so kawaii. I want one as a pet, but I wonder if I can do it. I want you to teach me how to make nice with them. Could you please go and play with some of them and let me know your thoughts?